she turned 15 with great expectations. Her older brother knew that something was up. He caught her going through his record collection, looking at Hendrix like a lovesick pup. She begged and she pleaded till Dad finally listened. He drove her in the car down to Sears Road.